Why are guys' wings keep flapping the exact same time? Kinda weird. It's cool, but weird. Welcome my brothers, sisters, and non-binary cousins. My name is Ian, and today we're back with another Slime Rancher video. So last time, we went off and got, two slime keys. Yes, that's what they're called, slime keys. I can brain. Anyways, so we fed a bunch of Gordles and we got slime key. And do I want to do this? That's a decent amount of money. Maybe, no, wait. I don't know. Anyways, today's gonna be an exciting day because we're gonna go exploring with these slime keys. Now I did spend quite a bit of time after that episode just unlocking some areas and stuff, doing things to the ranch, so I actually have unlocked this area. I haven't gotten into it. Oh wow, but this is cool. Yeah, I haven't gotten into here yet, so let's check things out real quick. Refinery. In order to fabricate gadgets, you need resources in your refinery. Try shooting a plur into your refinery, but remember, any resources deposited into the refinery cannot be removed. Oh, okay, that's cool. Yeah, this big chunky behemoth. Is that like a nuclear reactor behind there? Okay, novice drill. 10 pink plorts, 6 rock plorts, 3 rad plor. Okay, interesting. What does this thing over here do? Okay, so this is like I can like unlock stuff and do things. Oh wait, is this where I... Drones! These things will be so useful. Oh wow, that'll be actually very useful. Pink warp depot, a set of two gadgets that allow you to remotely transfer resources between two points. Oh, that'll be so useful! Oh wait, that's actually really cool. To create a very own traveling... a defensive cannon? Sniper hoop. Oh, this is awesome! But I need rad slime in order to start off. I guess I don't really need to. Okay, but this is cool. So there's 4 little areas over here. Okay, yeah, that's neat. And then I unlocked the wild area over here. I did a lot of stuff to it. There's chickens, there's farms, and all of that stuff. I have like a pond instead of a coral over there, ready for the puddle slimes. So I just like basically did a bunch of prepping for this video. And you know what? I think it's finally time. I think we should, oh, there's even areas over here. This is cool. Wait, I could... Oh, yeah. In here, I don't even need to, like, have, like, the... buy, like, the solar shield. I can just have them... I could transfer my phosphor... Oh, that would be difficult. But I could transfer them over here. Okay, that is really neat. Okay, I like that a lot. That's really weird. Before I go in though, I want to get some upgrades real quick to my person. Let's buy that. Let's buy this. Is that it? Did I buy all the backpack upgrades? Okay, that's cool. Those are really useful. Okay. I guess let's go on exploring, because I know that there's an area for me to use a slime key here. Huh, this is a nice place. Yeah, it's a nice little area. Oh, that's the other place that we were at not too long ago. Yeah, it's neat. But there is a... Okay, here's a... I think this is where it is, right? Go here. Oh, that leads... Oh, wait. No, I know there's an area somewhere. I know that there is a place. Is there? Oh, I'm starting to doubt myself. Wait, there might not be. Wait, then... What? My brain. Okay, so after a quick search on YouTube, the place I'm trying to find wasn't there. That's just an extension of the ranch. Very useful extension, but it's just an extension. The place that we're actually searching for is this over here. So yeah. The entire case is of Seal Off. Oh yeah, I already heard about that. Yeah, there's some mean ones over here. They're mean. They're bullies. No one likes them. Okay, Slime Key, let's go! Oh, that is such a cool animation. Look at this! It's so highly detailed. Wow, okay. This is cool. I was always happiest when I was by my lonesome. Places like this old quarry really suited me. Nice and quiet and mostly empty. So I figured that life on the far, far range would suit me just as well. And well, wouldn't you know it, I come all this way and the first person I see, well, she changed how I saw things, I guess. Quiet wasn't good anymore. I liked her laugh. Interesting. So there was another person here. Oh, wow. Oh, this is cool. It's like paint. Yo, slime art. That would be like the new thing. Okay, oh, I thought I saw a crate here for a second. This is cool. Very cool. Ow. Okay, let's go up here. I don't know why I'm doing the accent. Oh, that's the rock gordo. Okay. I'll give you stuff one day soon. Okay. What's this? We should probably take a look. E to activate. Oh, I unlocked the map. Yeah, I still haven't found the thing for this area. Dang! This is a huge area. Okay. I think I need to go up here in order to find the place where I wish to be. No, higher, okay. Maybe not. Well, certainly not inside of here right now. Okay, so I walk out here. And then... where do I go? Okay. Let's pretend that none of the previous, like, 5-something minutes happened, and I am just a professional, right? I go here, and turns out this is a place where you can walk. I still need to figure out how to unlock those treasure pods, because... treasure. Anyways, alright, this is a cool little area. Some chickens, some... what's this? Oka! Oh, these are Okas! Okay, that's nice. I now have a new food. Very, very nice. I'm gonna go up here so I can get a better vantage point of the land. That's a nice, quaint little place. Go up here now, I think. And then down here, it should be the place that I seek. I said should, not that I will. Yes! Come over here, Crystal Slime! Oh, lovely, how beautiful you are. Oh, these guys look so cool. Wait, this is... treasure pod is locked. More Crystal Slimes, let's go! Oh, a Crystal Gordo. Ooh, okay. Oh, that's good. I don't need pink slimes. Crystal, over here. You, and you, and you, and you. Slime, get away. I once came here to collect crystals for a little project of mine. Was trapped here for nearly 2 days when those curious slime crystal slimes came rolling my way and started firing off those dangerous shards. I thought I was gonna kick the bucket. The crystals were for a wind chime. I bet Thora still has it hanging from her porch. Worth it. Interesting. So was Thora the person that changed your perspective? We're starting to learn a bit more about our predecessor right here. Okay. This is a very intense area down there. Nothing useful. Are those boom and crystal hybrids? Oh, goodness. Okay, let's just go past here. I don't know what's past this area. Oh no, that's not a good sound. Whatever. Oh, puddle slimes, let's go! We got puddle slimes, yeah! Oh, that's a puddle plort. Interesting. Wait, okay. I have a crystal slime here. And if I... And will it eat a puddle port? Oh wait, no. The opposite way. Okay. Place down the puddle slime. Will it eat a crystal port? Come on. No. Okay. I think my next goal is to try to find rad slimes. Because I know that they're in this area. And that they can spawn. But I don't know where exactly. I am gonna get lost, aren't I? Oh, there they are. Wait for my energy. I don't need crystal port. Ooh. Rad. Ow. Not rock port, no. Give me rad slimes. I'm pretty sure these guys are like radioactive or something. Yeah, they're like radioactive and stuff. Yeah, okay. Six. Come on. I'm a greedy man. Oh, shoot. Die. Okay, ow. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Oh, all right. Okay, I think that might be enough adventuring. I'm just gonna go over here. Look for more puddle slimes. They are very pleasant. No more puddle slimes. Puddle slimes. Sad. Okay, oh, I haven't been in this area yet, I think. Or was this the area I just came from? I don't know anymore! Wait, I think this is the area I came from, right? So I would just go in through here. Wait, check the map. Maybe. Wait, I think this might lead... Yeah, I think this might lead back into the... oh, okay, yeah, we're back. Hey, let's go. Oh, that was quite an adventure, wasn't it? Ow! I would appreciate it if you didn't do that, slime. Much appreciation. Anyways, that's enough adventuring, I think, you know. Actually, what am I kidding? We're done adventuring this area for now. Yeah, this is the right place. Yep. Alright, let's head back to the ranch. Oh, so peaceful here compared to the other lands, you know? Alright. So I know that Crystal Slime's favorite foods are odd onions. I do not know what any odd onions are. So that's a bit of a problem. Anyways. Alright. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put in a rad slime and a crystal slime in here. And see what happens. What is the rad slime doing? Okay, whatever. I want them to drop ports. Oh wait, in order for them to drop ports, I should probably give them food, shouldn't I? For now, Q-berry should work. I don't know what a rad slime's favorite food is. Wait, what is there? Okay. Oh, veggies. Okay, here. You have that. Okay, so their diet is veggies. Okay, that's good to know. I'll give them a carrot. There you go. A rad port. That is awesome looking. Okay, I'm gonna give it to this slime. Oh! Diet veggie. Okay! Alright, we are now in the moss forest, or the moss carpet blanket thing, whatever. The place that we unlocked, the very first place that we unlocked. I'm not gonna unlock this. Alright, let's see what's behind here. And oh wow. Okay, so I do actually know a bit of the context on what I need to do. I need to give all these statues different types of ports, and so that way this gate opens into a place. So I'm just gonna go around studying these. So this is like I need a boom plort, maybe. This one. I can't tell. Oh, okay, this is a honey plort. Okay, a boom plort, honey plort. There's probably one hidden here, isn't there? Rad plort. Phosphorus plort. Rock plort. I can get a lot of... I can say they are a long time with this new jetpack upgrade. And I know there's a tabby plort hidden... tabby one hidden somewhere. Unfortunately, I can't, go back fast way. So, I'm just gonna have to head back. I'll just collect these guys. Briars. Okay, yeah. I'm just gonna go head back to the ranch, get the plorts, come back, get them again. And of course, I'm gonna put this in like a time-lapse sort of thing. Because I don't want to bore you guys with me just going back and forth everywhere. So, yeah, hit it. Alright. So, I actually haven't done the time-lapse thing because then that would have made the video way too long. Here you go. I hate that noise so much. Here you go. And now, the final thing. The rock plort. So this is the last one. And if we just shoot it there. What is going to happen? Oh, this is so cool. Okay, a nice door, Mipa. Oh, why does that sound so slimy? Ancient ruins! Oh, this is cool! Wait, what's this? Heat to activate. Ah! Oh, it's a door. No, it's the same music from the other room, but a lot more, a lot faster pace. Kind of ominous sounding. Oh, this is where I can put down the things. Once I, unlock them. Okay, well, this is very cool. However, it is very late into the video, and that is going to be it for today, I think. I mean, I guess I'll walk through this a little bit. But I want to thank everyone so much for watching this video, and if you have watched the whole thing and enjoyed, then, oh, quantum slime, that's cool. Then please, comment hashtag potato. Again, hashtag potato if you have enjoyed the video. That will let me know that, you have watched the whole thing, you enjoyed it, and it lets me know, it helps me know what type of content I should make and how I should make it. Okay, that's interesting. Yeah. So again, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Be happy like these slimes. They know what they're doing.